they're big?
This is just showing our Aussie guests, Paul and Robbie, the new water that used not to be here.
Yep.
And we're now just about to go into October, and we've got small fish in this, water lilies, geese breeding up here, and this is where in the past we have never known water to be in the dry season, and this is after 10 poor years that would normally have been regarded as drought. It is really quite amazing.